Teachers and friends, the title of my story today is The Two Frogs. Once two frogs played near a pot of cream. They decided to look into the pot and fell into it. They couldn't get out of the pot, so they swung round and round the cream. But one of them is afraid and said, "Oh, this is the end of my life." It stopped swimming and sank. But the second frog is brave and clever. He swam and bent the cream with his little feet. The cream became a ball of butter. The frog jumped on the ball of butter and got out of the pot. Thank you, teachers and friends.